demonstrate the waypoint map to you, Andy?
Yep.
So you can see it's got a data link. Okay, it shows altitude, heading, bearing, battery voltage, all the important things. And then this is the Amcor building here. So we can click on the Amcor building, and what we can do is generate a waypoint. Okay, where we do a circle around the Amcor building. Okay, and we want to do it at 50 meters radius. With 10 waypoints going around the outside.
Okay.
There's altitude, 50 meters is also good for altitude. 3 meters per second climb rate up to that altitude. Zero second delay means it'll just pass through the waypoints.
Okay.
You can actually make it stop for a couple of seconds, take a photo, then move on. And when we generate that, see how it generates that waypoint file?
Perfect.
And then we just upload them to the aircraft. Blue dot, see the blue dot, it's saying where to fly to.
Yes.
So when you let go, you notice that you stay at that blue dot. So it's much smoother. You can just push it in any direction you want.
Okay.
And we'll just go, and it keeps the camera nice and level. So actually, if you look at it.
Does it monitor its height as well? Does it keep it tight there?
It's holding its altitude.
As well, okay.
Yeah. So we can just so smoothly and see how it's keeping the footage level, even though I'm flying sideways.